This is day 51 of my journey to becoming a D1 basketball player as a freshman in high school. Today, I was doing some lightweight lifting, working on explosiveness, and getting ready for my tournament this weekend. We started off the workout with some trap bar, explosive up, and then slow and controlled on the way down. Then next up, we did jump squats with the trap bar also. And these are both just working on, they're basically just weighted plyometrics. And if you have any tips on lifting and or form, because that's what I'm really trying to get good at, my form here, just let me know in the comments. I'm always open to suggestions. And then we finished out the workout with some power cleans, really just working on form there. And also, I'm going to be streaming later tonight, probably around 8:15. So tap into that. I'd really appreciate it. And please subscribe. Thanks.